we must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on a target.
It's Han Solo.
He's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Damn.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
This is good for me.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. It's safe, ain't one of them.
Tap. Oh, follow.
We really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
Why can't I aim? Fuck.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Didn't I walk so slow? Oh shit. Upstairs? Crap. Okay, body, move. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Help me, dead. I shouldn't do that.
Go, go.
Nope, he dead. Yep. Sometimes you're gonna say that shit. Check out your dad. Oh, interesting. Oh, okay. He was waiting for me. Okay, gotta hold it. Oh, crap. Heading to the pole. So it actually is matters if you run fast or not. Damn. Damn, one tap and oh shit. We actually have to push further. That's it. Oh, I was killing him no wonder. We lost.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait, wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon tomorrow night.
Nope, can't. Let them know we know.
One down, one to go.
I get the next one.
That's it. Arash is in trap zone, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
I got a better gun this time. I'm gonna snipe. Nice.
Priorities to ID.
There's no way it looks like.
Incoming truck, left side.
Left.
Arash might be in the truck.
Pretty cool, I can zoom in on this binocular. Seems like him. Main character clothes. Oh, what the fuck?
Just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Damn. Nope, oh, fucking. What? Okay, that's not my fault. You ran into me. Oh shit. Okay, I don't want to be driving. Take out the driver. Dead. Oh shit, more. Driver dead. How's the car just explode randomly? I just had his on me. Oh, he had it. Oh, ASDs. Okay, interesting. Boost. Oh, I'm out. Oh shit. Run. Boom. So that doesn't matter. Oof.
Will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
The freaking gargling when he got shot. It's fucking crazy.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active,
Something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
That was a nice speech.
Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Yeah, whatever we want, damn it.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea. Even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one.
Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
I think Bell's gonna be a double agent. Seems plausible. Shit's classified. Oh shit, cool. Jeez. Last name. Do I need one? Go with that. Oh, that's cool, an environment. Woke, dude. I like MI6 better. Psychological profile. Oh wow, it's actually okay, hold on, I gotta take my time now. Paranoid. Increases speed, bullet damage for like 25, Lone Wolf, Impatient. Okay, I like fine intentions better. Prior to joining Russell Adler's squad in 1900, Bell served with. So I'm Bell. Interesting. Oh, I can have two different ones. Okay, rapid fire. Why not? Because this is bullet damage, right? In the rapid fire. Oh, shit. Shit, I keep hitting escape trying to get out of here. Let's go Europe, because I'm MI6. Fuck it. Don't need a last name. That's how cryptic I am. Fuck it. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like this whole setup. You frame along, change your character percent. Fuck. I am good. Fuck it. Took enough time on that anyway. That's new. I like that. Wasn't expecting that at all.
Welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do.
Okay, guess he won't be a double agent.
Bell.
Damn, we got a whole setup and shit. We got whatever we want, it looks like.
Let's get started.
Can't pick up guns. Not yet. Looks like Brad Pitt a little bit.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. Going back here. Vietnam. 68. One of our closest encounters with the Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack at Den Haag and run it past the park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Blood.
Burger Town.
Bell, this is where you come in. Your MI6 experience.
The fuck you talking to?
I'm counting on it once again. Head to the evidence board. We'll trace our steps through today. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
You're on it. I'm on it. I mean, evidence board to select next mission. The evidence can fill this here. Okay. Oh, I gotta collect items and shit. Okay. Examine evidence. Got it. Don't really care. Cap. Okay. Calendar. Fractured jaw memo. Fractured jaw nuclear device. So it's nuclear device. Okay. Launch.
First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Oh, so like in the past, I'm assuming.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm.
What are you doing?
You're pretty safe here.
Oh, arm wrestling.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts, like hell. At least I can move it.
Graphics not that bad. I don't have a good eye for that stuff, but I think it looks pretty good. Oh, he's waiting for me. Awkward.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating.
So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Up.
Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG!
Oh, Tuck shit.
Two, light him up. There, in the bell tower.
Oh, hello. Found you.
You and me, Bell. Let's do this.
Let's go. Oh, dude, he's running in there.
You sure about this, Adler? The streets ain't exactly empty.
Your priority is securing any intel.
Oh, shit. Okay, we're going faster, please.
Our source eyeballed the Soviets at a building in the center of town.
Oh, I don't want this gun.
Wait.
Ooh, crap, what the fuck? See anyone. Okay. There it is. Oh, this car is next door. Yep, going in.
Area clear.
Okay, get inside. See what we got.
Thanks. Stop reloading after every kill. Oh wow, he got to me first. Wasn't expecting that. Thanks. Oh fuck, the bodies are clipping me. Ah, you thought. Not a second time. Shit. Damn, Sims, you got him.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Hit it on the back.
Oh, Niner fine. 1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC are breaching the perimeter. What
oh,
is your
status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner 1. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can.
I can fly. Ripcord nice. Out.
Badger Niner 1, in the
oh,
air.
Shit. Ascend is... Oh.
VC are all over the mountain. No sense here. All targets are valid.
Oh, crap. How do we fly? Shit. Oh.
Badger 901, we have confirmed the visual of an enemy bird headed your way.
Since when did the cog have bird? They don't. Fucking Soviets. Take down that high. That's it. Stay on.
Sensitivity flying sucks. There it is. Am I out of rockets? Damn. I just didn't. Oh, it's a friendly base. Let me... Oh, I didn't destroy that. From the south. Shit behind us. I'm hitting shit. It's pretty fun. I guess it ascends by itself.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
Oh.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Sims, Bell, you okay?
We're okay.
Bell,
goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Oh shit. I guess I have to wait. I guess I do have
to. We need air support! Bell, call it in! Grab a weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
Okay, don't fucking get in my shot, bitch. Why'd you pick his head out like that, dumb man? Oh, fuck this guy, dude. Oh, grenade! Oh, that wasn't us. Oh, fucking RPG, god damn it.
Bell! Still with us?
Oh, you're supposed to fail that. Cool.
Call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet.